It's like I finally got Google instead of dictionary.
Hey music creators, I'm Tateshi.
Today I'll test this new plugin, Output Co-Producer and Output Arcade together. You know, I've been using Output Arcade for like years alongside Splice and Loopground, and I hope this new co-producer will, you know, make the workflow much faster. So today I'll try the two together. So I hope you learn how to use the co-producer and Arcade together to build a foundation of a beat. So first, let's build, you know, something with Arcade. The most basic way to use Arcade is find a kit. So let me explain. So for example, I want to make a dark pop. You can find all the dark pop here and then once you find something interesting, you can download a sampler. Boom! So each key has a sample. Then when you play them together, see, I got a song. This is the power of Arcade. Instead of finding samples one by one, Arcade sampler has a set of samples that work together. So, which is pretty cool, right? Let's explore something more. Tasty Jams, which is for R&B, guitars, these things. Anyway, back to by design. Of course, you can play with these samples themselves, but you can also, you know, change the timbre or mango M with these four macros. And of course, you can assign them to your controller. I can use them like performance. The black keys modify the samples, like that's cool, right? So you just press keys and you can perform, and then you will have the foundation. So let's dive into it and let me explain my favorite way to use it. You have the name of the samples here, so everything is in E minor and 113 BPM. Make sure to set your BPM similar to the BPM of the samples. So you can choose 113 or the closer the better. So the first thing when I open it, I see what's inside the sampler. Unfortunately, Arcade doesn't let me export the samples, so I have to render them one by one later. So I just disabled all the effects so I can modify the samples by myself with my effect plugins. I'll add a MIDI track. Yeah, this should be cool. So I'll add another MIDI to insert the synths. And this will be E2. By using the separated MIDI, you can control it without opening the piano roll, which is useful, right? Okay, so let's expand in this. I'll cue the crossfade for now. Export it. Boom! Then you have the synth chord. Perfect, right? Then okay, let's add filter. I want to filter automation. I want another sound. Let's try it. It's not that cool, but I will try an interesting thing. So let me render it another MIDI track and then call it synth stub. I guess I'm gonna change it to 4 bars and I will export it. I'm not sure. So I wanna make it more interesting. Well, when you subscribe to output subscription, you will get 3 effect plugins as well. Thermal, portal, and movement. Wait a minute, actually the default preset is pretty cool. Perfect. Okay, I'll keep it. I want a filter. Let's try another feature of Arcade. Arcade also has playable instruments like. Let's try this one. While we wait for the download, please let me know what kind of genre do you want to make with Arcade. Let me know in the comments. Again, you can change the timbre with these macros. And you have everything, like you can control the layers, arpeggiator. I typically use them as they are. So now, let's try the co-producer. You can insert the co-producer on your master bus, or in my case, I insert it on the monitor bus in Cubase. Let's select the E minor, then I will make it listen to my beat. And I'll describe the sample I want. Dark, trap, drums. Well, that trap, drums. That hit hard. Okay, find the samples. This is perfect. How can I use this? You can show similar samples or generate sampler in Arcade. So now I wanna drag and drop it onto my DAW. I don't want the kick in the hi-hat, so I'm gonna use. It's enough for the inspiration, right? I'll make it listen to my beat. Harp synth. I hope it works. This is not hype. I'll clean up the low end. Or I can make it like transpose it for 12. Okay, let's add thermal. I'll automate this XY pad. Cool. It's great for finding ideas and inspiration, right? I feel like using the co-producer is cheating. Instead of finding a sample from the infinite list, this is amazing. It's like I finally got Google instead of dictionary. So that's Output Arcade and co-producer. Please let me know if you have any questions. Are you looking for a crazy, cool VST? Watch this video. And don't forget to subscribe or you will miss interesting, exciting, creative production videos. Thank you so much for watching till the end. If you can dream it, you can create it.